Hello from the Sachsenring circuit, and welcome to our live coverage of the German Grand Prix. The preparations for the round are finished, and Moto3 is ready to take to the track. At the moment, the asphalt is wet and a light rain is falling, but the forecasts say that we can expect some breaks in the clouds. This means that the track could dry out considerably between now and the end of the race. While the marshals wave the green flag, the riders focus their thoughts and prepare to race another German Grand Prix here at the Sachsenring circuit. Thank you.
Hi. Some offers from very interesting teams have arrived. Do you want to check them out together?